To remove this floating circle on your iPhone 16, start by opening the settings, then go for accessibility, and right here you will have to start scrolling for touch. Then go into the assistive touch and now tap on the switcher to get rid of this floating circle. So as you can see, that's actually quite simple. And that will be all. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe if you want to get more information and tutorials about iPhone 16.